tried to find what cover they could, as bullets literally kicked around them.